Sperm whales are the largest toothed whales. Males can reach up to 19 meters, which is roughly 5 times the length of an elephant, while the females can grow up to 12 meters in length. The most famous of them all is Moby Dick, Herman Melville's great white whale from the classic 1851 novel of the same name. But despite our familiarity with this weird-looking, square-shaped creature, a lot of people have wondered how did they get their name. Contrary to popular belief, they are not named sperm whales because the shape of their body resembles male sex cells, but it was actually due to a misinterpretation. The common name of the sperm whale originated at the beginning of the 19th century during the peak of the commercial whaling industry. The sperm whale's head contained a huge fluid-filled organ called spermaceti organ. During whale harvest, this organ was discovered to contain a white, semi-liquid, waxy substance that whalers mistook for the sperm, hence the name of the whale. By the way, this spermaceti organ, which has a volume as large as 2000 liters and extends through 40% of the whale's length, is unique to sperm whales. Whalers valued this fluid as it could be cooled into a wax and used in the production of wax candles, industrial lubricants, cosmetic creams, pomades, and ointments. Hope this video was informative. Don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to Sokumo Facts for more interesting updates. Have a nice day.